a very, very important exhibit, and the work that Noorican's done to raise this problem in the consciousness of contemporary Israelis is so significant. We tend to think, you know, there are no Mamzerim and there's no problem, but certainly the problem is because the rabbis tried to diminish and minimize the problem in past generations. But somehow it has reversed direction in this generation, and it's a great injustice, and something has to be done to rouse the community to end this injustice.